I think the magic really happens when you forget you're in a browser. That's when it really starts to feel great.
Whether you're touching the web now or you're using traditional mouse and keyboard, it's making the web feel more natural to use. Browsing on a desktop and a tablet are different in really two pretty big ways. On a desktop, you're using a mouse and a keyboard, whereas on a tablet, you're using touch.
So when you touch the app, it should respond. When you go forward and back, you should get to that page instantly.
The favorites experience in IE11 is a lot more fun. In IE11, when you go to a site to favorite it, you can select an image from the site to represent that favorite.
The best thing about making the sites a part of Start is live tiles. Users can get glance and go updates from a website that's been pinned to Start.
Hover menus are huge for many websites. You just press and hold with one finger, you can release, view the items you want to look at, and then make a selection.
We know that some people like to have a lot of tabs open at once. You can have as many tabs as you want.
You can even open multiple windows to see those tabs or sites side by side.
If you're doing research or if you're comparing two things, you just simply tap and hold and say, open a new window.
You might notice that when you start typing just a few characters into the address box, you get these suggestions.
We just start pulling down results from the Bing search engine to get you where you want to go faster.
The web is full of a ton of amazing content. To provide a way for users to be able to zero in on that, we added a feature called Reading View, which is particularly designed for tablet devices and mobile devices.
And in our Explorer 11, we built a roaming feature that can get all of the sites and favorites and browser history that you use on your Windows 8.1 device together.
I'm most impressed at how complete the browser feels.
You can interact with the content, and you don't have to feel like you need a bunch of menus and toolbars in order to get your work done.
Whether it's touch or mouse and keyboard or gestures, it just feels like everything that I need is there.